Find Adamar's station and take a carriage to my institute. It's the best lead you have for tracking down the crown killer. I can do that. Come on, you're full. There we go.
I'd take you to Adamire by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
Sure thing. I'll take out the watchtower as well. Make it easier for you. What's that tiny wheel for?
Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Adamire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city.
Great.
Strangers get attacked on sight. I'll keep my head down.
Good use of stuff.
This is a good spot.
What's this water? Looks really nice.
Take out the crown killer and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Adamire. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Right then. That's grim. That was
welcome
depressing.
To Karnaca, stranger.
Oh, they're everywhere.
What ship is that out there? You know the skipper? The dreadful wheel.
That's Adamire in the distance.
Station. Look at Black Market Shop.
Recent importers from Warwick.
Let's give it a day or two. If she's still there,
that I can do.
I'm gonna ask a friend.
Fuck it's with the rivers of blood.
The Grand Guard won't like that.
Yes. Oop. Nice. Room. Oh, these things are fucking horrifying. They really are. Yoink.
What are we supposed to do now? We're out of money.
Give him a chance to tell the side.
It wasn't his fault, Maya.
I'm sorry, every now and then one of those Grand Guard bastards pulls a stunt like that. It's getting worse. But I might be able to help you out.
We're listening.
There's a stack of goods that no one's claimed at one of the holding warehouses. I happen to know that no one's going to claim it ever, because it was dropped from a boat, loading up for freightport. It's good stuff. Spices and dried fish. Maybe worth more than what you lost.
That's a good deal, Maya.
Oh, thank you, Ramus.
All right. Still not fair than just taking what was ours, but we appreciate what you're offering. It's like you say, and we can find buyers, then it'll get us through the next month.
Good, good. Look, I wish I could have stopped him.
Can I have your stuff?
Just meet me again tomorrow, okay? Same time.
We'll be here.
Oh man, I was hoping to get Jesus Christ, there's tons of stuff.
Wouldn't miss that.
It's all gonna be mine. Okay.
You starting any shit around here? We're jumping in.
You do that.
What's happening now?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to do that. I very much apologize. Oh, it was closed. I thought it was open. One in. This seems suspicious. I was right to assume. Shit, somebody in here. I am sorry, my friend, but I need your shit. Sorry, not sorry. Do we have anything good? Ooh, there's a safe. And it's fucking open because he's a moron. Incendiary bullets. Nice. I will leave you to regain consciousness in peace. Goodbye. Now, what do I need and what do I want? The runes. The runes are what I want.
Fellow Sir Conan, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of former Empress Emily Kaldwin and carried out
I killed
by
nobody,
the
get fucked.
Protector Corvo Atano. The Grand Sir Conan Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnataka. Compliance is mandatory.
Okay. Is that what I think it is? I thought I saw a wall of light. I thought I saw something sparking. Anyway.
Fellow Sir Conan, let us rejoice.
Back to finding my ill-gotten gains. He's dead.
Hey, come here.
Okay.
I have. My name's Mindy Blanchard.
Nice to meet you.
And you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong.
All the time.
Wanna help me with something?
Yeah, sure.
You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Adamire Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry. He's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in
and
meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
I'll bring him to you, but if you start looking sketchier than you already do, I will kill you. Right. Okay.
Enjoy the air here. I, for one, ain't selling fermented shark.
Come here. If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
Sure. It's not exactly very hidden. Incendiary bolts. Nice. What we got, people? What we got?
You won't regret it.
Should be taking those.
I'll take that deal.
Should be taking
that. We can do business. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
I need a nap.
Travel faster and further. Group stabilized. I'm gonna get the incendiaries. I'm not gonna.
Come back
miss
soon.
Out on another potential weapon.
If I'm still here.
You probably will be, you're not exactly very- well, you probably won't be, you're not exactly very hidden. That's your outpost. I don't know, are you?
Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead, and the place is infested with blood flies.
Great.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side of the wall of light.
There's a wall of
if
light?
If you want out
where?
Of the city as bad as I do, this is our chance.
I'm assuming down here. I'm assuming I fucked up. Missed it. Wall of light.
Everyone is looking for me. It might pay to be discreet.
I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice. Please?
It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
Fuck.
This is how we get brutal. Rid of snitches.
If snitches get stitches. Well, snitches get fucking incinerated by the look of it.
Couldn't stop them.
Who's that?
I don't like that.
I'll have a look around.
Better have a look.
Come on!
No. No, 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 no.
You aren't going anywhere! Impossible! How did you do that?
Because I am fucking amazing. That's a lie, that was terrible. Yes, yes. We have not made a good start on this, have we? Ouch. That looked painful.
Show yourself and state your name.
Emily Kaldwin. I'm probably gonna kill you. I'm not, I'm just going to fucking escape.
You don't stand a chance anyway!
Strike at me then!
Back to the fucker. So yeah, what was this about blood flies? What was this about blood flies? Where were they? Of course, can't double jump yet. Didn't get agility. Well,
it's infested, all right.
This ain't gonna be good. Lento, you're either brave or desperate to accept this job. We used to smoke flash blood flies with full crews, but the infestations are bad now and the Duke cancelled the funding, so we get rid of the nests by hand. Here's what you need to know to stay alive. If you need to slip past a blood fly swarm or nest, keep your distance and move slowly, or they'll attack. When the blood flies are calm, you're fine. If they take flight and start glowing, it's trouble. If you get swarmed, you've got to run away or fight. Smash the blood flies or burn them. Same for the nests. A bloodfly swarm will keep coming back until you destroy the nest for that swarm. That's really all you need to know. You'll do fine. Oh yeah, another thing. If you find you need blood amber in a nest, just keep it as a bonus. Make sure the Grand Guard don't see it, or else they'll ask for some urban sanitation tax or whatever. Good luck.
Stay away from the nests and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
I'm gonna save before that happens. Because fuck that. I don't need this in my life. There's a room just over there. It will be mine. Back up! I'm doing nothing. I'm not bothering you. I'm not offending you. I'm not bothering anybody. Leave me alone. Don't kill me. Yoink. Okay, that's a while away. Anything good in here? Maybe just food. Raw potatoes. I am Sasha from Attack on Titan. Just give me the fucking potatoes. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that one. Could I just drink it? Could I not? Oh shit. And it's empty. Of course it is. I was like, it's gonna ding. It's gonna ding and it's gonna kill me. All right. That health elixir is not worth my time. Not gonna happen. Okay. Ooh, bow chop. Shit. it up. Gonna go with no. May have to do this one though. Disperse! Disperse! Yeah. Okay, that was less volatile than I gave it credit for. Hey, losers. Death. Disperse. Very good. Here we go. Goodness luck. Meh. I don't know how often I'm going to back up. What we got here, people? We got a lot here, people. Good goddamn. They do not skimp on these, do they? Dealing with that easier. Who else we got? There's so many of you. Why you do this to me? I wouldn't really want to eat any of this food. I don't think there are any more in this building. Fuck, blood flies. It's just what you should write on there. Hey, losers. I'm gonna need you to back up. Fucking, I've seen the movie Swarm. I don't need this. Okay. Is it? Go fucking Freddy Krueger on their asses. I don't care. And they're dead. And I don't know what the point of this was. Yoink. Sweet. What? Woman. The fuck are you? You know what the answer to that is? Something
me.
I
better me than them.
That is... no! No! I don't need that! Most hated neighbors. You forced me out of our home and you barricaded Luciano inside, treating him like a diseased animal. Yes, he was stung by blood flies, but he's as healthy as a shark, and when he recovers, he'll make you regret this. I've sent the children to my mother's home, but I'm staying here. Say whatever you want, I'm not leaving him. Barricade me inside as well if you're so scared. You can go to the void. But Tina. And how well did that go for you? He killed you. And then I knocked him unconscious. Because he's possessed by blood. I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need this negativity in my life. Antonio, don't come back to the shop. I'll find a new assistant, one who doesn't feel the need to discuss the political validity of the taxes with the Grand Guard when they come to collect their protection money. By the way, the extra fee they request will be retained from your last wages. Bring me back the shop key and make sure I don't ever see your face again. Horatio Weatherby. You're a prick! Have fun! Ah, I don't think that went as successfully as I thought it was going to. Ah, I think I made a bad decision. I did not make- Fuck off! Back the fuck up. Bastards. Who do you think you is? Day 1. My plans are underway sooner than expected. Yesterday evening, I stumbled upon the corpse of a hound in the street. The blood flies had only found it a day or so earlier. I estimate, and as I was able to extract intact blood fly larva from it, I'm keeping them warm under a nice side of mutton. Day 2. Success. Two of my samples hatched overnight, which was sooner than I had anticipated. They're both active and get quite agitated when I draw near. Day 7. I didn't think it was possible, but they've almost quadrupled in size from when I found them. Day 10. Still no nest, which puts a fairly large dent in my hopes for blood amber extraction. And then they all fucking killed you because you are a moron. Don't fuck around with these things. Are you insane? Don't fucking matter now if you're insane because you're dead. Dumbasses. Stinging bolts. Okay. Guys, please. Guys, please. Just... no. No trespassing. Bit late for that. Back on up out of here. Kaldwin exterminators at your service.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Sure thing. What do we have here? Rune. Didn't see anything, bitch. That's right, back the fuck up. No! No! No!
No, if I had two and I give him one, I still got me one, but then if I eat it, no, no, wait, no, if he eats it,
get murdered. Get murdered by blood flies. Do it.
Whatever.
Son of a what? Bitch.
Yeah, don't let her escape! I'm with you!
Him, I think I'm finding the one. Bastards. I mean, admittedly, that was mostly my fault, but still. I just wanted the runes, goddammit. It's out of my station. I can see it glowing from over here, so I'm not exactly not gonna get it.
I will never forget her words. He looked up at me and asked what signs to the outsider could be found across the aisles. She affected a look of innocence, but beneath it I saw
someone there.
My suspicions arose at once, and I questioned her sharply until she confessed to playing alone in an empty woodcarver's shop at the edge of town. Each day for a week, she crept back to that place, and there in the cellar, she found cloth of purple and red.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to shut the fuck up and leave me alone.
And a wretched altar of candles. And a few coins left by those within the outsider's wicked cabal. Those cursed figures who hunch and shamble just outside the lights of our city, whose faces we do not recognize, and whose voice and get sparked.
Shit.
Suspicious.
I saw something.
By the scriptures.
Shit.
I will find you, you know. Hey, you! This area is off limits.
I smell
son
heresy.
I'll cure the world from the likes of you.
Bring
looking
it, bitch.
For a fight?
For the abbot!
Let him go!
No, get it.
Die, creature of the void! Shame on you!
I'll stand against the
brotherly that better here!
Fucking hell. Well, that didn't go well. That didn't go well at all. Okay.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Kaldwin. Fine. And carried out by the former royal protector, Corvo Atano. The
shit,
Grand
no!
The Draconian Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers.
The Wall of Light, from the time of the Rat Plague.
Which I've already got past. Let's see what we can do about this.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
You fucking what?
Here? Listen, I only need
this area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
You it will be.
Somebody's seen something. Now we're all on edge.
Something is amiss. Some heathen grown bold by these times. I shall not abide the footfall of a blasphemous wanderer.
How are you doing? to do, what to do, what to do.
Huh?
Nice! Shit. Back up. Yoink! It was the month of Earth 3 years ago. The sky of Akanaka was full of stars. I remember it all clearly because that was the day I lost my position at the Royal Conservatory. I spent the night on this very roof, drinking and staring up at those points of light so far away, looking for some kind of answer. One constellation stood out. A whale with a bright blue star for an eye. It was beautiful, comforting somehow, like it was watching over me. And the day after that, with my head still pounding from drink, I found something in a puddle in the street, made of whalebone, carved with odd markings. A good luck charm, I thought, and it worked for a long time. Everything got better. But now my luck has left me, like everyone I cared about, and everything I owned. It's silly, but I came back up here hoping that if I could see that kindly star-eyed whale in the sky again, then maybe things will pick back up. I'll wait here, watching. When it comes back, I'll wave at it and hope for another blessing. I don't know what else to do. And now you're dead. Because the magics. The evil magics. Meh. No, that's not what I wanted. One of these windows open? Yes, it is.
That is what I should have said.
You're gonna get fucked.
Without the signs of corruption, seek the scribblings and scratchings of.
Good brother Harold, last week when we talked, oh, what a state I was in. It was good of you to take me aside and lend your advice. I have taken it to heart, and I know you are correct. Yes, I will need to be purified through ritual. Ah, what a road I have ahead of me. I know it well, for you may not know, but I endured the ritual once before, but 3 years ago. Though I was young and strong, I came within an inch of death. If I may impose upon you once again, would you be so kind as to not mention our conversation to anyone? I'll arrange for the ritual, of course, very soon. Though I confess, ever since our talk, I feel much better. No comparison to that agitated state in which you found me. Peace and clarity have returned to me. Truly, I do feel better. In all things, Brother Chester.
Okay. Karnaka's sickness runs deep, brother. Look in every corner.
Me. It's in the floor. And now it's mine. What else we got? You, literally right here. Nice. How you doing, Oz?
It was a lovely city once. Before the Duke began choking the life out of the place. Before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here. And I have to wonder whether you're gonna give it that final nudge. Or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
Yeah, I'll be good. I'm sure I'll be fine. Huh. Nice tattoo you have on your back, Amadio. Where'd you find the original drawing? Want to chat about it? Come to the Crone's Hand in Dustrict and ask for Mindy. You won't regret your time. Okay. I'm sorry, but she's stunned to just more and more sketchy.
I only had a boat of my own. That's the life.
None for you.
Feel safe. What is wrong with this city? She's made a dog's breakfast of the whole thing. But who's gotta clean it up? Me, of course.
How y'all doing?
Hello. Oh, yeah, hello. Welcome.
Hey, how you doing?
Excuse me, but please stay in the part of the shop open to the public.
No! I'm the fucking Empress of the Empire. I will do whatever the fuck I want. Toilets. You what? Who saw me? Not done anything, I just knocked out a shopkeeper. It's not that much of a crime. Son of a bitch. Oh shit!
No way!
Wrong one. Bring it. Try and hit me. Accidentally killed a man. Son of a
bitch. Yeah, I'm fine with that. I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the uniform.
Bring it.
I've got.
No!
Accept your fate, miscreant!
Go fuck yourself.
For the Abbey!
You prick!
I smell heresy on you! I'll cure the world from the likes of you!
Come on. Fuck it. Two will do. Jesus Christ. Why? So many of you.
Come on, let's finish this.
Fuck.